Good morning, Shamrocks. My name is Julian Torres of the class of 2025. Today is Friday, February 2nd. Let us remember that we are in the holy presence of God. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear brothers, 40 days have passed since we celebrated the joyful feast of the Nativity of the Lord. Today is the blessed day when Jesus was presented in the temple by Mary and Joseph. Outwardly, he was fulfilling the law, but in reality, he was coming to meet his believing people. Prompted by the Holy Spirit, Simeon and Anna came to the temple, enlightened by the same Spirit. They recognized the Lord and confessed him with exaltation. So, together let us also, gathered together by the Holy Spirit, proceed on this day, encountering Christ. We shall find him then, and recognize him in the breaking of the bread, until he comes again, revealed in glory. Amen. St. John Baptist de La Salle, pray for us. Blessed Brother James Miller, pray for us. Live Jesus in our hearts forever. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Shamrocks.
Welcome to your Green Day News for Friday, February 2nd.
I'm Anthony Santucci.
I'm Josiah Smith, and here are today's announcements.
Happy February. The Peregrine Society is celebrating Random Acts of Kindness Month. Each day's suggested act of kindness for all of the days we are in school during the month. We encourage teachers and students to actively participate in the daily proposed act of kindness. We can all benefit from a little extra daily kindness.
Today's random act of kindness is to give someone encouragement. Do you have a classmate who is struggling in class or needs a little extra support? Offer encouragement. A little you can do goes a long way.
There will be a preseason water polo meeting on Wednesday, February 7th at 3 o'clock in the pool balcony. Anyone interested in water polo should plan to attend. See Coach Sabella for more details.
Shamrock Riding Challenge. The Shamrock Riding Challenge is back. Here is the prompt for winter contest. Write a story that is set in extreme cold conditions with lots of snow and ice.
Your story can be any genre, but the cold weather must play a crucial role in the events. Can your characters make it through the brutal conditions? Stories should be no more than 500 words.
All stories are due at 2:50 p.m. Tuesday, February 6th. See your English teacher or Mr. Herzog for more details. The winner gets a free beef sandwich. Driver's Ed, parents of sophomores, juniors, and seniors, your son should have received an email earlier this week with a link to sign up for one of our upcoming driver's ed courses at St. Pat's.
We have two sessions available this spring. Session 1, March 4th to the 27th, and April 8th to May 2nd. The deadline to submit this form is February 2nd. Late submissions will not be accepted. Shamrock Opportunity and Career Fair. Save the day for our inaugural Shamrock Opportunity and Career Fair on Wednesday, March 20th from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m.
As we continue to expand our career and technical education department at St. Pat's, we want to provide students with opportunities that will allow them to continue to explore our career pathways and learn about internship and summer job opportunities.
All grade levels are invited, and the attire for the event is dress shirt and tie. More details will be provided soon. Joseph G. Smith Caddy Scholarship. Were you a caddy this summer, or do you plan on becoming a caddy next summer? If yes, you may be eligible to apply for the scholarship. This scholarship will be awarded to students in the amount of $2,000 to $5,000 based on the financial needs provided on your FACTS tuition assistance application, good grades, caddy performance, and character.
Sharon Rock Aquatics Krispy Kreme Fundraiser. St. Patrick's Swim and Water Polo teams are raising funds to purchase some new and updated training equipment, such as pool boys, fins, paddles, resistance trainers, targets, practice, and game balls. Thank you for all the support, Sharon Rock Swimming and Water Polo.
Ailey, born 1931, Ailey was an acclaimed dancer and choreographer who earned global recognition for his impact on modern-day dance after honing his technique at the Lester Horton Dance Theater and acting as his director after Horton passed away. Ailey wished to choreograph his own ballets and works, which differed from the traditional pieces of this time. This inspired him to start the Alvin Ailey American Dance Theater in 1958, a multicultural troupe that provided a platform for talented black dancers and traveled around the world. His most important piece, Revelations, is an ode to his Southern black church. Ailey died of AIDS at 58, but his company lives on in New York City.
What's up, guys? This is Ryan Burt here with the Trick Shock segment called Shamrock Perfect. We're here with
DeVay Hawkins,
Barbara Krolak,
Amon.
Today we're going to be putting their basketball skills to the test and see their trick shot abilities. The first shot we're going to have them do is a simple half court shot. All right, let's see him. All right, DeVay Hawkins first. Getting a little stretch in. All right, let's see it. Shot attempt number one. Oh, all right. Off the front of the rim. Let's see it. Harper Krolak next. Just, too much juice. All right, AJ. Oh my god.
Tipsy. Don't stop, make it pop, DJ blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop.
Alright, the next shot is gonna be from the white line. Oh, too much sauce. All right.
To Doncic.
See it.
Doncic pulls up, three-pointer. Bang! Bang! It's good!
What is going
Doncic
on here?
Doncic wins!
Yeah, I mean, come on. First try from there?
This is normal, you know. Nothing.
Something light. Okay. Ooh. Little left. All right. AJ, already 1-for-1. Let's see if he could go 2-for-2 here. Oh, that was just a light shot. Oh, my God.
Damn!
God. All right, this is starting to get a little crazy. This is... I mean...
Man, they don't call me A-Money for no reason, you know what I'm saying?
We be bopping out west. That's why we get shot.
Good God, I mean, this is getting insane. All right. This one's all mine. All right. Oh, way left. Way left. Way short. Should've just thrown it. Alright. But now it's time for the real stars of the show.
Hey yo, Sean.
Greg Heffley. Alright. Good old Diary of a Wimpy Kid. Little short. All right, we're going to go to Harper now. Harper, 1-for-2. Oh, wow. Oh, my. All right. Third and final shot here. A-Money called these last two shots too light, so we're upping it right here. Let's see, 3-for-3. Hit him with a pump fake. Oh my, little short. All right. So we've got AJ, who went 2 for 3. Harper went 1 for 3. And Avey, you went 1 for 3, right? Yeah. So AJ wins the trick shot. AJ?
Do it. They don't call me A-Money for no reason.
They don't call me A-Money for no reason. All right. That's Shamrock Perfect signing off. For the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on it.